Greetings, brothers and sisters. It's a great time of year as we head into this Advent. No matter what the circumstances are, I'm glad that we have the joy of Christ before us. As you know, we have some new restrictions that we have from the government in this last week. And so I just wanted to update you as to what we're doing for this upcoming Sunday. We're considering how we move forward as a church and wanting to make sure that we're obeying Christ to the best of our ability and that we're showing proper respect to our authorities. As such, for this Sunday, we're actually going to move to two services. We are restricted by the capacity of 1/5 of our fire code, and so that means that our services have to be 90 people or less. So what we're going to do is we're going to have an 8:30 service on Sunday and an 11 o'clock service. But as such, we will have to go back to that chapel style services that we were doing in the spring where we sign up in advance. So on our Facebook page, we'll have a link to the Eventbrite website for where you can go and sign up, and we'd ask that you would pre-register so that we know what our numbers are and can make sure that we are following within the capacity that we have. Remember, this Sunday is the Children's Sunday School program, so come excited to see that as we continue in the celebration of this Advent season. May the Lord bless you, and I look forward to seeing you on Sunday.